On August 4th, 2011, the FDA updated the warning label for Actos to warn patients about the possible link between long-term Actos use and the development of bladder cancer. The FDA updated the label after two prior safety alerts. The first safety alert was on September 17, 2010, after the FDA reviewed the initial data from a study designed to examine the link between Actos and bladder cancer. On June 15, 2011, FDA issued a second safety alert. At this point, the FDA recommended that healthcare professionals should not use Actos in patients with active bladder cancer and use Actos with caution in patients with a prior history of bladder cancer. The risk of bladder cancer was added to the label on August 4th, 2011. As a reminder, diabetes is a very serious condition, and you should consult with a doctor before you stop any medication.